Hi, I'm Pete Kyle, and I live in Amarillo, Texas. I trained for quite a while out of Whitesboro at Kyle Ranch. My favorite gender of horse is mares. I've had great luck with mares. I've had done it the hard way. NRHA World Champion won over 75,000. I've had a Rough Gal who's won over 100,000. Gunner Get You Done who's won over 86,000. Several other mares, Julia, Bueno Poco done it, who's now a great brood mare, as well as all of the other mares are being great brood mares. So for me, I've had tremendous success with mares, and they get along with them quite well and enjoy showing them.
Mark Kellis had the privilege of being affiliated with the National Reining Horse Association for over 20 plus years. And fortunately or unfortunately, I've been representing Markell for almost all those years as well. We are a very integral part of the horse industry. We intend to remain an integral part of the horse industry. When you look at organizations like the NRHA and NRCHA and other organizations that we have had the good fortune of representing, it's about what we can do for the people through the products that we have to offer, that being not only livestock mortality, but commercial equine insurance, farm and ranch coverage, and also commercial liability and professional trainers liability. Are they applicable to all? No, but there are so very many people in the industry that can use what we have to offer, and I'm very fortunate to have a team of specialists that work with me for Markell, our Western discipline team, and they offer products for people, Western horse people in particular, throughout the country. We have some other opportunities that are becoming available now with the hopeful addition of a new organization and some new entities, along with some other products that Markell offers as a corporation, their winery coverage, their camp and path coverage that we've been involved with for years, and I look forward to the next 20 years representing Markell.